SimpleStamping.com. I am so glad you could join me for my 2-Minute Tuesday tip. Hey, I thought we would talk today about how to do a no-tie bow. How does that sound, especially if you're one of those that struggles with tying bows? I'm going to share with you how to do this wonderful little bow, no tying involved. And what I love about this one is it stays nice and flat for mailing. Let me show you how. So after you're done stamping your card and you know right where you want your bow to go, you can take a standard 1/4-inch hole punch. You're going to punch 2 holes slightly close together like so. And you're going to cut about 6 inches of ribbon. You notice that I have the ends cut at an angle. That is important. So you're going to go, let's say this is the front of our card. We are going to take the ribbon and we're going to run it through both ends. Now you see why you needed those points, because it makes it easier to get it in there. All right, so there's the front of our card. Let's flip it upside down. We are simply going to take these 2 pieces of ribbon and just run them through the opposite side. Again, you can see why those points are important. We run that one through. We can take the opposite, run it through the opposite hole. What I love about this bow is I really have the ability to kind of really manipulate that ribbon. When you are happy with it, you trim off the excess. And yes, you're probably going to want to make sure you can trim off the excess, because the ribbon will get sometimes a little chewed up running all through those holes. Now, what if your ribbon is a little bit thinner? Well, no problem. Why don't you come in with a 1/8-inch hole punch, and we will put our 2 holes close together. Yes, a much smaller hole. I have the points on my ribbon. So let's go through each hole, flip it over, and we're gonna give those a twist. Now, that's what I was talking about, that shredded ribbon, not a problem. This is why you give yourself extra. That is a wonderful way to add a bow to a card. No fear of it falling off, because that's kind of impossible, and a great way to make bows that are nice and flat. Here's a card that I created with it. I just wanted to add some of that beautiful powder pink ribbon to my sweet little piggy there. All right, guys, that is your 2-Minute Tip today. I hope that you found that one helpful. Be sure to tune in to Simply Simple Stamping for more 2-Minute Tuesday tips. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.